I got it drop. Ay.
YouTube.
It's your boys FVO
gang. We back up in this team, baby.
One more game, baby.
Already know, man. And before we start this video, I need y'all to go ahead and smack that subscribe button because you know the gang. We out here with y'all. We in the field with y'all, man. So we about to do this for y'all.
Rode 100K's on this way.
That's a fact.
This grind don't stop. Boy is sick right now. Going through the
nasty bastard trying to get me sick.
My fault. It's not my fault.
It is your fault.
Nah. I don't know what got me sick, but
we got a super bold move today. Like,
we got this rap beef.
I thought this would never happen again, honestly.
They talking about it's white on white crime right now.
I never thought this would happen again, honestly. For somebody to be as bold as to diss Eminem.
And I don't know MGK like that, but I don't think he got what it takes. Eminem is...
I mean, MGK used to be that guy, though. I can't even lie. Like,
but Eminem is...
I mean, Eminem's always...
He's a rap battler. Like, he does this.
I've never seen anyone...
You see 8 Mile?
Yeah.
One of my favorite movies. Like,
of course.
He does this.
That's what I'm saying. I never... Like, after he destroyed, was it Nick Cannon?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody ever dissed this man again. Like,
big facts.
No, like, it was just like... You diss him and you just die. Like, rest in peace. That was your grave being built. Like you was digging your own 50 grave.
50 Cent, Ja Rule type beef. Like, you go missing. Like, you're gone.
So, I need to see this because...
Let's get it.
Sometimes I put my phone down. Crazy. I'm hungry. Eating that Chipotle? Chipotle?
Somebody grab some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up.
Hold on.
No. Before but he says beard look weird, but then... Hold on. But you don't bring nobody's daughter into a beef. You don't say nobody's daughter.
That's the whole son. That's what the whole beef about.
I know, but you don't bring it in a rap. Especially, he said it on... God bless you. He said it on Kamikaze, like... Don't bring my daughter's name in it.
Yeah. That's how it's all started. Like, now that, I mean, Eminem disrespect him OD. So it's at this point, you gotta do something.
You gotta hit it where it hurts.
I'd have been like, I smashed that bit. Like,
wow, that's crazy.
He got violated. You gotta say something back. That's it.
It's mad cooped up in the studio yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie.
Whoa. 6 years?
He said, you mad about something I said back then? Now you want to talk about it? Six years later? Now you want to come out
with a surprise album?
Just took your whole career. Surprise album just to diss me.
Mm-hmm.
He said, that's crazy.
Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come up with the smoke settle. His body next to this instrumental. I'm saying, I'm sick of them sweats. So-
okay, MGK.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, his flow is sick right now.
It's sick.
But he said...
I didn't know he had it like that.
Nah, MGK, I'm telling you, MGK is that guy, but he was like, basically, when the smoke settles, like, you the guy, you the goat. But when the smoke settles, your body's gonna be laying next to this beat. He paid homage, though. He was like, you the goat.
He understands, like, I'm... Nobody.
But you about to die, like... Even the ghost dies.
Everybody takes an L. Sooner or later.
I don't know if M gonna take this L, but I'm just saying.
You coming crazy. Like,
some corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Girl, y'all size up your body and put some white chalk around it. It's called sway, ask why I can't go up in shape 45 because of you. It's asking us. Still can't cover up the facts. Your last 4 hours is bad as a selfie. Now tell me, what are you...
Oh my God.
Jeez.
Do you think this is another pusher?
Nah. Pusha was like that. Nah, this is like some.
Nah, you can't deny that Pusha body Drake.
Nah, but the only thing about Pusha is that diss was, it wasn't even like Drake was just,
it was premeditated.
No, Pusha was just there. Like Pusha was in the middle, like just trying to get some clout off of Drake and Kanye's beef. Cause Drake, all Drake's lines were directly straight at Kanye. But that's beside the fact. Nah, MGK, basically Eminem was like trying to stop his bag.
Basically, that's MGK, what he said. Like, he's like,
I can't go on Sway no. in the morning. Or no, Shay Room. There's like,
no, Sway in the morning.
He said all this stuff. Like,
basically, MM stopping the bag. That's what 50 Cent did to Ja Rule.
Trying to be the old you so bad, you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef and the puff. When you the one that called Diddy facts, then you went and called Jimmy facts. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope.
Oh, he's coming. Nah, MG can't
take a joke. You don't want about, to smoke, he's but like, literally, you'll choke. Like,
yeah, he's mad about son Pat. Like,
I got you in my scopes. Like, you the GOAT, bro. I'm killing you. I'm about to kill you right now. Like, you don't come correct, you gonna
headshot.
That's what he's saying. Like, that's what I'm hearing.
Somebody help your man's up. Help. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweat.
His knees aching. The real Slim Shady
can't stand up. You know what I'm saying? Real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up.
Oh my gosh. Oh my
god.
Pointy ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you. Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego.
I'm sorry, boys. And he's just snapping like, hello, Marshall. Say you should go back to recovery. He made a whole album too. Yeah. Recovery.
That's crazy. This man is really snapping off. Like, I mean, if you gonna come at M, you gotta come.
You can come correct. You like, gotta come.
Like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Hey, but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. Said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. Hey. Riding shoddy, cause I got a road, it's dope. It's a fast road.
We know you know this
rabbit, I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself.
Heard that? Mama spaghetti eats arms heavy.
I was like, wait.
That's smooth.
Dang.
Yo, he came correct. He did his research, paperwork.
Never thought my idols become my rivals.
He did his paperwork.
Fuck hell. We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. Or the feather, the type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
Yo. Did you just do? Nah. We gotta rewind that.
Yo, the NGK really snapping right now.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch.
I'm not.
Damn, you're not getting better with time. It's fine. Eminem put down a pen. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill.
Yo. Last time you seen 8 Mile was on a treadmill.
Wow. Bro, put the pen down. He said, put the pen down. He said, how can I still look up to you? Like, this tall. Yeah, this tall.
I'm 6'4".
Oh my gosh, this man is really snapping off.
That's crazy.
Don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? He has to cap and salute me and shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Drake producing me. I know you're not. Yeah. He dropped an album called Kamikaze, so that means to kill him. Alrighty, we don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and corny ass.
What?
MGK? I feel like this is a kid.
Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Yo. Chill. Yo. Yo, he is on tip right now. Like,
he ready for war. Usually one of your dishes should ruin. Or we can get girly, y'all size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Nah, but whose girl did he smash? That's why I don't know whose girl he smashed.
This crazy.
Jeez, MGK on his tip right now. Like,
honestly, I'm gonna have to say this: the best diss this year. I'm going with that. I'm jacking that.
I'm right there behind you.
I'm jacking. Can't even lie to you. No cap.
The fact that number one,
it's Eminem
bold enough to go against Eminem. Like, Eminem has slayed everyone.
And you did your research, like bars for bars. You was coming crazy.
He can't correct. And his flow is
on tip.
As much as I love Eminem,
don't add me. Like,
MGK definitely threw the knife, and he hit you. He got you with the knife.
He got you. Em, what you doing?
The question is, are you gonna pull it out and beat his behind, or are you gonna just go to the hospital, get a wound there, or are you gonna let him keep stabbing you? I don't know.
Nah, he gonna hit the Fortnite, bandage it up. Are you gonna bandage it up?
Come med kit? You come med with kit? The bandages? You come with the med kit?
And with the scar?
Slurp juice? Like, what's up? I don't know. This is a little crazy for me. My heart is just...
I gotta hear this again, though.
Facts.
FVO game. Let us know in the comments down below what you think.
Facts. Make sure, if you're new to the channel, then smack that subscribe button.
Is this just round one? Are they going 10 rounds? Is this a boxing ring?
I don't think Eminem gonna let it.
Is it Eminem coming with the KO?
Eminem coming. Eminem gotta come.
He came with the haymaker.
Because everybody was like, RIP.
Is Eminem gonna counter? KO?
I need to find out. FVO game, let us know what y'all think, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Jump in the comment section. I don't know. Let us know, man.
Big facts.
Put your boys out of here.